Dalian Bayun Electromechanical Equipment Company.
Next is the instruction and demonstration of the bundle extractor. Connect 4 hoisting wire rope with bundle extractor. Connect the power supply. Check whether the electric control system, remote control system and wire control system work normally. Power on and check whether the main traveling crane and hydraulic system work normally. Lift the bundle extractor to the front of the heat exchanger. Press the left and right side lowering buttons to extend the left and right side balance cylinders. Bolt the front wire rope of the cylinder piston rod to the flange of the heat exchanger housing. The bolts used here shall be the bolts used for fixing the heat exchanger. Lift the front clamping into the clamping area of the housing flange. Press and hold the clamping button. Press the bundle extractor and the shell flange of the heat exchanger tightly together. Press and hold the left and right side lift buttons. The left and right piston rods retract and tension the side cable. Press and hold the vehicle forward button. Move the main traveling crane to the front end of the bundle extractor. Next, we'll introducing 2 initial pulling methods. The first way is to connect the initial pulling wire rope to the lugs of the heat exchanger. Press and hold the vehicle backward button to pull out the tube bundle. When the tube bundle is pulled out for about 1.5 meter, release the vehicle backward button. Now introduce the second initial pulling method. Place the initial pulling beam at the bottom of the rear end of the heat exchanger tube bundle. Connect the initial pulling beam with the main crane through the initial pulling cable. The wire rope must be hung inside the baffle of pulling beam. Press and hold the vehicle backward button. The main crane pulls out the tube bundle through the initial pulling beam. Remove the initial pulling beam and initial pulling wire rope. And bind the tube bundle with secondary pulling wire rope. Both ends of the wire rope are connected with the main crane.
Thank you.
Press and hold the vehicle backward button to pull out the tube bundle. Press and hold the vehicle forward button to move the main crane to the position where the hanging plate can hang the tube plate. Press and hold the hanging plate lifting button to lift the hanging plate and hook the tube plate. After the hanging plate is lifted to the proper position, press and hold the vehicle backward button to continue pulling out the tube bundle. When the tube bundle is pulled out for about 3 meters, stop backward. Adjust the height of supporting plates on both sides of the following trolley to make the following trolley hold the tube bundle. Here is used mechanical ratchet wheel trolley. Next, we will demonstrate a more excellent and reliable hydraulic trolley. Press and hold the vehicle backward button to continue pulling out the tube bundle. When the tube bundle continues to be pulled out for about 2 meters, release the vehicle backward button to stop pulling out. The second trolley is placed under the diaphragm of the nearest tube bundle behind the front receiver. Adjust the height of the second trolley so that the trolley can hold the tube bundle. Hydraulic trolley used here. Hydraulic trolley adjustment is more convenient, flexible, and powerful. Press and hold the vehicle backward button to continue pulling out the tube bundle. Pulling the tube bundle out of the heat exchanger shell. Continue to press and hold vehicle backward button after pulling out the tube bundle. Move the main crane backwards to adjust the balance of the bundle extractor through the space at the rear end. Press clamping release button to release front clamps. The method for judging whether the bundle extractor is balanced or not. Judging whether the bundle extractor is balanced by the tightness of the wire rope on both sides. Prove that bundle extractor front heavy and rear light. Need to move the main crane backward until the side pulling wire rope is slightly loose. At this time, the bundle extractor is just in the balance position. When the balance is reached, the side pulling wire rope can be removed. Cut off the power supply of the bundle extractor and lift the bundle extractor and tube bundle to the tooling position. The bundle extractor returns to its original position.